there's no sin.
No, you can still get, you can get your, because I don't, because what's his face just paid, so it's either coming tomorrow or Tuesday. Either way, you still gonna get your time.
Yeah, but don't you need that for something else?
No.
Who is he? So all the
Odin. Odin pays weekly.
So all the regular sales are done.
At least to the point that I don't have to worry for the rest of this month.
Okay, so we'll focus on it.
What?
Okay, if he, so when did he pay?
He did the bank transfer on Friday. Typically, it comes in on Monday, but tomorrow is a holiday to the bank. So.
Okay. Hopefully, it still comes in.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. I mean, banks and stuff are still open.
From what it was telling me, it said a bank holiday, so I don't know what that. I don't. Anyway, we gonna continue with the story, y'all. I don't even remember where we're at.
Get that off my table.
Wait, what? Where was I at?
I don't know. You want me to come over there with you?
If you got the balls to watch the game.
Oh, so now we're talking about balls.
You
don't got the balls to sit over here while I play my game.
Okay, your game doesn't kill people.
It do.
It's slowly.
No, not all the time.
Mm. Yeah, if you want to come watch, yeah.
Okay, well, now you have to put my stuff up.
It's not that hard.
Okay, get the heating pad and my headphones.
Grab your chair. Grab the stuff, bring them over here.
Why I gotta do everything?
Why you gotta be so fucking lazy? Oh shit, this is where I was at. God damn it. Cause
I'm cold. Come on, help me out.
Come on, man. We fucking rationing around here?
Come on, so we can have a mowing
top. Now you wanna have a mowing top tomorrow?
What?
I said now you wanna have a mowing top tomorrow?
Yeah.
Where the
Come on, get this up.
Wait. Is it in this one? Yeah, it's over there. Before I do that, let me make sure that, Cool. Yeah. I need everything to be packed. I need help. Fuck no, I need help. Jeez. God damn.
I guess we don't want
them all the time. I
definitely
don't need that.
What? Okay. What?
See, this is why I didn't. See, that's why I bought myself a fucking new headphone instead of using a fucking mic.
Why?
You're lazy. I was gonna buy you a separate mic that I could put it right here so they can get your voice clearly. And I was like, you know what?
What's purpose of mic over there?
Nothing wrong.
So why can't I use that?
You can. I would just have to take it and reset it up so it goes into the computer.
Okay, do that. The heating pad on my desk too.
But I don't. You know what? Because moments like this, you're going to set your own shit up. You coming or not?
This extra thing right here. Are you coming or not?
I'm coming. Did you grab the headphone?
No. Just grab the damn headphone. You can't grab shit? Jesus. And turn the light off.
Which light?
That one.
Okay, well, plug me in. I grabbed it.
Jesus.
You've been being mean.
I don't want you eating them either.
Well, guess what? I'm eating them in
here. Okay, whatever.
You eating? I can't eat.
Dirty
nail.
Where would she go to clean it?
She ain't got no nail clippers or no fingernail file or nothing.
She like a stud. She got like a body thing of a stud.
Hmm.
That ain't nothing else to scratch that up there. She's gonna max the whole shotgun out.
She at the hospital?
Yeah. I can't jump back over there.
He's loving here. Or Manny. Yeah. Manny. Manny would have been great.
How is the power not on? Did I not turn the power on? No, I guess not.
Yes.
Thank you.
Oh my god. It don't got no face. Oh my god, swing him. Oh my god, shoot it. It's coming. Oh my god, what happened to the knee?
Damn, bitch. Jesus. She said, fuck that shit.
How can it see and it ain't got no eyes?
Noise. It's like a bat. It attracts you with noise.
That's nasty.
Lord have mercy. Oh my god.
Stop doing
that. Shit. Damn, once you open the fucking door.
That should make things easier. And where the fuck are these medical supplies?
Okay, let me reload. These motherfuckers are crazy. Let's see what you got. For fuck's sake. Please, let there be an ambulance in the garage. Okay, now what?
Nada. Please, let there be an ambulance in the garage.
I feel like I came to you in a moment.
Get ready to celebrate.
Oh my god, you don't even hear this shit.
I don't need to hear it.
Yo, bitch. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Said that shit so nasty. You're not even hearing it. You need to hear it.
No, I don't need to hear it. I can hear it. I can hear it from your phone.
Oh, you can?
Yeah.
Mm. Oh my god, bro.
This thing's not gonna stop.
I can't even get to it. Oh my god.
gotta be a way out of here. Great. No one's ever gonna believe that shit.
looking for you. What did you do?
Nothing. I told you to stay put.
I couldn't. Your friends are all over the place. Did you get the stuff?
Yeah. Now we just need to get the hell out of here.
Look, she got like a manly body.
Hey, Alice.
No,
oh,
she's dead.
No. You want a pet her?
Hang on, let's see if you do that.
It's okay. Yeah, see?
They ain't got no cat. They only got a dog. Living.
Yeah, just dog.
That's right.
Well done. You can go see her now if you want.
Is she gonna be okay?
Yeah, actually. Hey.
They're just kids.
I know.
What happened to us?
Maybe we stop looking for the light.
Maybe. I'm gonna go check on the girl.
Okay.
How did this lead back to Ellie? Because, again, it is time for us to kill this bitch. It's our destiny to kill this girl.
Bowen? Just me.
What are you still doing up?
I was changing Yara's bandages.
Can't believe she's on her feet already.
Yeah, well, scars are tough.
What are they fighting about?
Oh, fuck you, Yara. I wouldn't leave you behind.
Love doesn't want to leave Seattle. Owen invited them to come to Santa Barbara.
That is very Owen. I figured you'd have talked him out of going by now.
Actually, I'm going with them. But not if you come.
Damn, bitch.
What?
He may fall for your little act with these kids, but I don't.
There's nothing to fall for.
Isaac's top scar killer suddenly had a change of heart. Nothing to do with Owen, right?
I haven't always done the right thing.
You're a piece of shit, Abby.
Dang.
Always have been.
Dang.
I'm done with you. You want to do right by these kids? Get out of their lives before you screw them over, too.
God damn. She's just so much. She like, God damn, she's just so beefy.
Abby?
Nice shirt.
Are you okay?
How's your arm?
It's better than it was this morning.
Love coming around?
He will.
Yeah.
Do you mind helping me look for him? He was pretty worked up.
Sure.
You ran off this way.
Lev! Lev, come back here, please!
Why doesn't Lev want to go to Santa Barbara?
He's worried about our mom. About what'll happen to her because of us.
Should he be worried?
He needs to focus on his own safety right now.
What could happen to her?
Sometimes parents are held responsible for their children's sins. But our mom is so devout, she'll probably be fine.
Are there options for helping her?
He can't convince her to leave. No one could. I'm more worried of what she'd do to him.
Lev! Lev! I'm sorry! Lev, come on out! Lev! Lev? Lev, please come here! Lev!
You know, I wonder if he saw this. He loves sharks.
Loves sharks but hates the ocean, huh?
He really opened up to you.
We bonded over our shared fear of dying.
He said you were brave.
He's a liar.
I don't know how to thank you.
You don't need to. I did it for me.
You hear that?
Lev!
okay. It's okay. She just wants to play. Hey, girl. What you got there? She won't hurt you. Okay, watch. Go get it, girl. I think she wants you to throw it again. Okay, one more time. Yeah, you're so fast. You want to try? That doesn't seem like a good idea. She's not going to bite, right?
Nope. I promise.
Do it again.
I think she would love that.
We should keep looking for him.
Lev!
How is he doing this?
Hey, do you think maybe he could convince your mom?
She saw him like this, she'd strangle him with her bare hands. How much did he tell you?
Not much. I heard some of your people calling him Lily.
He's transgender?
For a long time. I didn't understand why he was questioning the laws, the traditions.
They got a transgender in here?
Explain to me how he felt inside. I told him he had to keep it to himself. I was hoping he'd snap out of it. He seemed fine for a while. Then he shaved his head. Like one of the men. It was suicide.
Is that when you ran?
First I screamed at him. I hit him. I was so stupid.
Yeah, I have an idea. Why don't we find something to cheer him up? Come on. Well, why do you think he did it now? Shaved his head, I mean.
Last week, he got assigned his role in the community. He wanted to be a soldier like me, but they decided he was to be a wife to one of the elders. It's tradition.
Kid. Oh wow, that's so nasty. That's so nasty. Jesus Christ, that's so nasty.
Where is Santa Barbara?
It's in California.
Where's California?
Okay, so look, this is Seattle, and this is Santa Barbara.
And our island?
It's too small to see, but it would be up here.
So far.
Yeah.
Good.
gotta be something left around here.
This
is cute. See anything worthwhile?
No.
Keep looking. What about this?
It's perfect. Mel's wrong, you know. You're a good person.
You don't know me.
I know enough.
Abby, will you stop stealing my stuff, please?
I'm sorry, I didn't realize you owned everything in the aquarium.
Yeah, well, my aquarium, my stuff. I'm just kidding. Take whatever you want. You can't.
Have you seen Lev?
Yeah. He's down that hallway. Okay. Can I talk to you?
I'll catch up.
Okay.
She couldn't tell I was joking. I suck with kids.
Yeah.
They really like you, though. So, coming to Santa Barbara, right?
I can't.
Why?
You know why.
We can figure this out.
It's too late.
No, no, it isn't. Look, I know. I know it's a fucking mess. I know. But we can choose to be happy. Happy. We're allowed to be happy.
You hear that?
Lev! Get back here!
What the fuck?
What's he doing? He's going after her.
After who?
His mom. She's gonna kill him, Abby. Is the boat ready?
Not yet.
How much time do you need?
A few hours.
Fuck. We'll head him off. We'll grab a boat from the marine.
Hey,
she just had surgery.
I'm fine.
How else am I gonna find him?
I'll go with you.
Owen?
They're heading to the fucking island.
Exactly.
I'm not gonna let her go by herself.
Actually, you are.
I can help.
Yeah, by staying here and fixing the fucking sailboat.
Get your priorities straight.
Yara, let's go.
To the island? The dear little island?
There's the marina. How you doing?
I'm good.
Okay.
Do wolves use this place?
We docked some of our boats there.
Okay.
Thank you.
Here. I've got you. I can do it. Let's go. Careful. So, how do we get to your village in one piece?
There are blind spots along the coast we can boat into. From there, we'll follow back roads.
They're safe?
Safest option we have.
Any chance Lev is gonna change his mind?
No. He's too stubborn.
Does he get what he's walking into?
Probably good. Got a soft spot for her.
I mean, it's his mom.
No. How do we get to the marina from here?
Looks like we'll have to go around. Down this way.
Have you ever seen some fried ice cream? Did you open it?
Go on. Okay. Is that something that we need?
I mean, you're about to get off the game anyway. It doesn't matter. This is 7:30 and our show comes on at 8.
I don't know what number.
Well, I don't know. It's going to be
hard. Try and keep your arm dry.
Too late for that.
Over here.
Stop. I've got it.
I mean, plus you got two arms. One girl down one.
Go. I mean, well, when you only have one arm and you just got it cut off, it's like an acceptance period. So like she has to accept the fact that she only has one arm to go, you know, relearn life with that one arm. It's just gonna be a lot for her.
I think it's gonna get suspected. She just got it cut off like a couple of days ago.
Now she in that dirty water.
Boats are across the water over there. We just gotta get up to the road and go around.
Should have put a plastic bag. They ain't got plastic bags.
I don't know what to do. I just know that she wrapped it.
But it's actually not with the water resistance. I'm just saying. She should have put a... They don't watch Grey's Anatomy. She should have put a...
They don't watch Grey's Anatomy.
Yeah, she could have put some plastic around it with a rubber band or something.
Every time you see a game, you gotta climb up the ladder. Stop. I'll go get a boat pick up here. No, I can help. Not with this. I got it. Okay.
What happened to her face?
That's why they call them scars. I think everyone, they cut themselves and get around the knot. It's part of their religion. Or something.
She ain't come up?
Nah, because they're shooting.
Because they shooting?
Yeah.
Oh. Who's shooting?
We don't know, and that's fine.
Is this still with the girl who pregnant?
No, she's not pregnant.
No, didn't you have a girlfriend who was pregnant?
No, this is a op. This is a person that we came to kill.
Oh, so you still the same person this entire time?
No, I'm playing as the person that I came to Seattle to kill.
You by yourself?
Yeah. Shit.
This sniper's a fucking brawl.
What are you doing out here?
The boats. We were supposed to hit the island tonight.
Then this pendejo showed up. I sent the guy to call for help. Backup should be on the way. Should be.
I need one of those boats. Now.
Why?
Ask me later.
Then I guess you're gonna help me take this guy out.
Let's do it.
Stay low! He killed my whole fucking team.
Damn.
Don't worry. We'll get him.
Fuck these trespassers.
What trespassers?
The last few days, they came out of nowhere.
Oh my. Where did it come from?
They're hitting us hard.
Why?
Don't know.
This way.
Where is it coming from?
Bobby!
Shit. There's a moment.
Hold on. But I think they're up on that bridge. That's down. We can't see them. We can't get up there.
What next?
I was about
I'm gonna
to
die. Where the fuck is he shooting from?
Get inside of that garage.
We can use this as cover.
I'm right behind you. Go. After them, still the goddamn island. happen to us. Get ready. Gotcha!
He's doing it again! Going now!
get my hands on this guy.
He
couldn't have gone far.
Down!
Damn it!
Fuck. Hey! Pinche muerto! Right there! Go, 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 go!
Keep the pressure up!
Shit, watch out! We got you, pendejo!
You see him?
There!
Oh my God.
He's cornered! Come on, let's flush him out.
You
okay?
Yeah, for now.
He'll be waiting. This way.
Manny.
Tommy is Joel's brother. Damn, Tommy is fucking... Tommy was fucking her ass up.
and get back to the aquarium. Come on, we'll take that boat.
Which one do you think is yellow?
Which way? Come on.
And this is where we're going to end it. So I appreciate y'all for watching the video. Make sure y'all go ahead and leave a comment on your favorite part in the video. Make sure y'all go ahead and destroy that like button. Make sure y'all go ahead and demolish that subscribe button. Make sure y'all go ahead and click that notification bell to be a part of the Big Bang Gang. And I'm going to catch y'all in the next video.